In this video, we shall learn how to prepare a good peripheral smear. Take a glass slide and clean it thoroughly using a plain gauze piece. Now, draw a drop of blood sample by heel or finger prick. Put a drop of blood on one end of the glass slide. Place a spreader slide in front of the blood drop at an angle of 45 degree. Draw back the spreader slide into the blood, allowing the blood to spread along the sides. Using a smooth action, push the spreader slide forward to make the smear. Air dry the slide immediately. A good peripheral smear will be tongue shaped with a smooth tail. It does not cover the entire area of the slide and has both thick and thin areas with gradual transition and no lines or holes. After preparation, label the slide with patient ID and date.